The question is, can we do it again? Can we get the footage that excites people?
I've never saw anyone take it as serious as Michael. He loves it and he wants to show everyone how exciting it is.
It's great to have people come up and say, that's the kind of video we've been waiting for.
You know, taking kids hunting and keeping kids in the woods, letting them learn the sport and how it works. You know, when you got them in the woods and you got them with you, they're off the streets and they're away from all the things and the bad stuff that's going on out there today.
I enjoy meeting new people. I enjoy being able to share it with my family. It's just one of those things where you can get together with friends and have a blast.
I like to meet new and different kind of hunters and exchange strategies. Regardless of how long you've been hunting, you can always learn something new.
Raising and training pups, and you put them in the bait pen and you get them started and they get to baying hogs and they're working hogs good, and you take them to the woods and they pick up tracks and run them, and when they finally learn how to finish that thing out and get their hogs baited, and just it's a big reward to you after all the time and effort you put into raising them.
The excitement of going to the bay, that's the real deal. The anticipation, the physical demand, the chaos, there's nothing like it.
It's the anticipation of what's going to be there when you make that walk. You hear your dogs baying hard and you give them everything you've got to get there.
You can always tell a good boar. The dogs are talking trash, they're intense, and you just know it.
When the hog stands his ground, daring the dogs to bring it, then here comes the pit, and it's on.
It's a pure adrenaline rush you get when you catch that one great trophy boar, and you see the look in the eyes of those young ones.
You just want to get there, send the pit, bust him, and put him on the ground.
I can't tell you how much I've enjoyed all the different things that I've experienced while hog hunting with dogs. Some were good, some were bad. All the things I've never had the privilege of experiencing.
When you're in the woods, and the dogs take a track, sit down and bay, and you get there as quick as you can with the bulldog. You send him in there, he catches, you grab the hog and throw it. Tie him up, it's an unbelievable rush. It's great.
If you think your blood is pumping watching these videos, just imagine being there.
You're exhausted, your muscles burn, the catch dog screaming, your heart's pumping, and then there's two words, sending. And for a split second, everything goes quiet, and then it's go time.